The first class service at Aiken's starts as soon as guests arrive. This is a pretty neat Aiken's tradition. Anytime a plane lands at camp, the whole staff comes out to greet everybody and welcome them to the lodge. A lot of times it's hugs between friends. The guests have been coming up for many years. And they get to see the whole Aiken's crew, welcome them to the lodge, and from there their experience begins.
Oh.